heavy, mate. In a minute, bro. Thank you. Hi, Dave. Cool.
Hey, it sounded like a fucking pinball coming down there.
Since everything has been thrown down the shaft, isn't it?
It is. Extra proportion today.
Oh, that sure is.
This isn't a tie-in point, by the way, but you could use it as my rope's a bit frayed.
Oh,
it's not
yeah.
snapped, but it's a bit frayed, so I've tied it off.
Wow.
Yeah. I just didn't like how sketchy it was before. So I'm just kind of lean nicely into it. I've got enough rope to get down there as well, by the way.
Down the ladder.
Yeah. It's extra safety. I leave the rope up here. Well. Kind of. Ladders are safe anyway, aren't they?
Yeah, we'll take the ladders.
We'll take the ladders with us, you know. Oh, I'm not descending on the rope, so you can get down if you want, Dave. I just got the rope for added extra, you know me. Mr. Safety, yes. A loose rock here today, mate. Tangled in the rope. Yeah, that was a bit difficult to be fair. Okay, you gotta switch ropes there, it's like a little traverse. When you get a meter away from the ladder, Dave, careful because all the rock's loose.
Alright, mate.
not overly loose, but it's just loose underfoot. I can't remember which rank's which, but it doesn't really matter because either way the bag's just going to come down, you know.
Yeah.
I reckon we're pretty much out of rope anyway, like. We're about 60 metres from the surface now. Did you struggle getting in the hole at all, Dave?
Sorry?
Did you struggle getting in the hole?
Nah.
I like how I got in the hole this time. Just kind of like shimmied in the end, like. Do you know what I mean? Like the loose rock? And where do you get over this hole in a sec? Keep it loose, so I'm gonna move. This one has got a dot on it, it looks like the devil's arsehole, mate.
Yeah.
The devil's arsehole revisited. Oh look, matching gloves.
Yeah.
We'll go down there, Dave, at some point. Just stoked. Probably got enough rope to do that today if you want later.
Yeah, mate.
Well, I know it's past the rotten beam, but did that go? Did we look it up before?
Yeah, that's where we came from. That's from the dig.
Oh, yes, right. Okay, at least you remember stuff. Like good night.
That's fine, man, yeah.
Mate, I didn't see it before, but there's a little ladder here. Like a little two-step ladder.
Possibly.
It's a two-step ladder, mate. It's two steps. I didn't see that before. up on that.
Don't worry about that.
My main worry as normal is the fucking descent into the mine. That is nice and easy today. Everything is after I've been going out of that mountain. Did that go before? Did we look in there?
Yeah, the way forward, isn't it? Is it?
No, down through the stopes.
Yeah, we did. That goes to another stope with a collapse.
Right.
That's where you found that rock last time.
And my lucky rock that I still got at home. Here's your head, Benji. Yeah. It's where my donkey dick comes in handy. Left or right, Dave?
Left or left?
Into the main tunnel, yeah, or down a crawl?
Yeah.
Main tunnel. Right. A bit.
that's another level.
That's a level that...
Probably,
no. Yeah, no one's been in, mate. That is probably a level no one's been in.
Yeah.
Bolt it there if you wanted.
I'm up for that.
Right, only like one. And we're up there somewhere.
Yeah, get onto that platform there.
Get onto that platform. And it's easy enough to move across because the rocks are flat.
Start sliding.
Oh. Team lead.
Mate, I've got to use that flag to get us out of the next level as well.
Huh? Probably. You may have hangers, but
they'll just disappear into ethos, mate. You go down there and never find them.
Pretty much, there's a platform below there at the bottom of the ladder.
control the whip. No steering.
We are steering. This is pretty spoiling the lad away, really, yeah. There's plenty of rope. It's a good sign.
Tight as hell's ass in a sandstorm, mate.
wearing the wig just because I don't want to get fucking, if I slip, it's going to catch me. The refrigerator won't catch me.
Did you use the shunt and walk down the ladder?
You could shout. I like that shout. I like that shout. The shunt will catch me if I slip overall. Good shout.
Yeah, boy.
I'm back, I'm in, put the hat out. Let's stay in, then. No chance of dropping it. I don't got to take my bag no further.
Really?
Because I just have a drink a minute. It's the only thing that I'm really carrying now is the drink and the bolting kit, but it seems we've already bolted in.
That's been savage.
Savage by the rock hammer in the bag, mate. Energized drink has been savage. This is you usually get me drinking the energy drink, yeah?
Yeah. Usually Benji's drinking Monster for breakfast. But he's treated himself to some smoothies.
Energized. Innocent. It is anything but innocent. Right.
Smells good.
Yes, mate, there's a good mix of fucking berries and shit in there. This chin is large, it's not very nice to stand on. I mean, if I get down to this fucking hole, mate.
They made it really easy for you, man.
I don't seem to think I trust my shunt. It's not like it's over a hole of death or anything.
Wow, that is tight.
I don't even know if I can fit down there, mate. not a nice place to be. I found a good rug to stand on.
Well, I got one good rug to start it off. That's good. I think when I go down, I'm going to take the route under that bend that you're on.
Did not think about that, mate. On the ladder, half not.
That's crazy.
But yeah. Okay. There's that broken rug. Thank you. bloke! Well, the first bit anyway. Look, I got a sled lid on. That bounced right off my helmet. Fucking probably made that look easy, didn't I, mate? Squeezing through. Huh? My harness went sideways on me. Another traverse here for you guys.
Yeah.
No, I actually love my many traverses, right? Yeah, you can actually use those rugs. You're four away from it being snapped. I thought that was gonna fall and land on me. Huh?
Wow, man, this is not a place to cross the boat at two. No. That's crazy. Oh, I'm so glad I have to use the ladder.
Down the hole.
Oh, yeah.
Unfortunately enough for you. studio down here. Going down some more, boy. Ain't much of a drop. I mean, Ben did it with no rope.
Oh,
fuck knows, mate. Spider monkey. You can actually see some boot prints in the side of in the mud when you come down if you don't put your foot there.
That's good.
I think they're probably Ben's, but you can see how he got up and down there.
Ben's. Touchdown.
I believe it's down this way, but I want to go that way first.
Yeah? Wow.
I was just waiting for you to come down here.
Well, there's the rest of the ladder.
Yeah.
Just a mangled mess in the throat. Oh, yeah, that would be quite fun going through that. Negotiating that.
Do me a favour a minute.
Okay.
Is my camera lens clouded up?
It's got a bit of dirt on it. Could do with a wipe.
A wipe with what?
I'll give you a sleeve wipe now.
Thank you, sir.
That's it.
Thank you.
Insane. Clean sleeve underneath. Especially for camera wiping. Green. What did we go first then?
Yeah, I'm not trying to squeeze past you here. Fuck that. Well, there is the rest of the ladder, like the whole rest of the ladder.
Yeah.
goes, does it? You don't want to touch this big rock on your right here, Dave.
that pizza slate?
The pizza slate, yeah. This is holding all of this up. And look at it, look how...
Oh, wow.
It's literally sheared everywhere.
CBC 2015.
What? CBC 2012. Skew.
Oh
yeah.
And then on this one, 15.
Maybe we should update it. CBC 21, 22.
22.
You updating it? Very orange in here. Maybe they think this place is filled with water, some of the What does orange normally mean to you, Dave? Water normally in here? There's a level. There's an orange level in here, mate.
Yeah?
Yeah, well that generally means there's water in here, doesn't it?
Yeah.
That's exactly what it means. Yeah. Ain't no water in it now.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, water. I would be sat in the water right now. Because the water level goes about level with this. Level with this. The water level would be like there. Yeah. No.
There's another level up the top that you can get up to. I don't know if you can get up to it, but...
Oh, what, that one with the broken plank?
No, we were just walking this way, yeah. You see another level above.
Oh. See what I mean? This... not wet now, but if you look at that, it has been.
Yeah, definitely.
You fucking, that is slippery as shit. I gotta go over here. Charge mine before I come up. I should have enough for the whole explore. You're gonna wanna drop your gear.
Yeah.
Next one's a squeeze. There's no more rope from here on anyway.
Did you have a look down there?
Not yet. That's better. Airflow is a bit better now.
Yeah, it's nice that we've saved there.
No, I meant now that I don't have a harness on.
Oh, right, you're being fair, are you?
Yeah, for fooling around in air. The next one's like a proper squeeze, bro.
Yeah.
Like, worse than a fucking ladder squeeze we just did. I don't want to be squeezing through that carrying on my fucking gear. And this way, in a minute, I can take a piss.
Yeah.
So, it's working out pretty well today. Okay. Yeah, so do I, but I'm not squeezing through that fucking tiny little gap up there, mate. And I don't even know what's down there either. We'll get on there first then, before we go down through the fucking seal squeeze.
It's gonna be coming out of that orange.
There'd be that fucking crunchy tavern down there, mate.
Yeah.
If it's not only filled with water, fucking hell.
No, crunchy cavern is a scary
place. I know crunchy cavern is a scary place. I've not been in there, but I imagine all the crunchies everywhere.
Oh man, everything is just falling to bits. Anything you touch just turns to dust. Yeah, let's go the other way first.
Alright. Not easy in here. Oh wow. Old glass bottle. Got the top broken off. Watch out for the dripping snotties, they're going to be pretty hard to avoid. Watch out for the dripping snotties by your head. Yeah. Up, this way.
Oh yeah.
Got more timber in. Did you mark CBC down the bottom?
Oh no, they're Ben and Dave.
Where's his ass up there? Watch yourself in a sec, Dave. Gets very steep. I don't want to kick shit on you. Oh mate, keep fucking going. I ain't even sitting here.
Mate, there's some sliding like that.
Oh fuck. Thank you. Yeah. Opens right up. I know. I reckon this used to be a shaft on the surface. Make it look easy as usual. To touch anything, mate.
It's like a rotten log holding up as big as man of stone. Oh, good stuff. Oh, this is nice.
How can that used to be a shaft? There's airflow. Oh, yeah. I don't know what that is. There's air. There's cold air in here, mate.
Yeah.
There is flow of air.
Looks to me like the stone's been filled in from each side, eh, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Oh. Wow. Space in behind there.
The camera's still clean.
Yeah.
So harsh on my eyes with the red.
Yeah, when you're out at night and there's bugs and stuff flying in your face, your headlights turn it to red and I can't see it.
Really?
Yeah.
Imagine trying to get around the mine with just a red light on. Do you like candlelight?
Yeah, that would be cool.
It's like having candlelight, mate. Imagine a mine exploring with a candle.
Night, you can see how far something blends.
Like, yeah, like, the candle experience is fun, but I wouldn't want to be stuck in a mine and just have a candle to get out.
Yeah, fair enough, all the oxygen's available in this.
Yeah, yeah, exactly, right. Like. You can see GPS OS underground.
Definitely makes it a bit spooky with the red light, doesn't it?
That's kind of spooky, red with low light. Change the only front face.
No.
Ha ha. couldn't have fucking seen nothing. Although, if you vape, we'll be able to see if there's any airflow in here.
I have one pass,
man. I had to undo that. I was fucking overheating.
On the official airflow test, though.
Oh, fuck me, do you know what we're touching at? It turns back to this gravelly dirt shit. Someone's been up here, unless you just snapped them off.
No, I've seen them when I got up here.
Okay. Someone's been up here then, because they snapped off the crystals. I'm guessing they don't just fall off. Bigger day. You pull out a bottom center stone and everything else lays way. Didn't think to bring any tools.
No, I wasn't expecting a door, man.
Looks pretty good shot through the angle of base. I was there because your camera still just turned on. There's a fucking cloud down here.
Well, that concludes airflow cross doors.
If I didn't like my spliff, you know.
I'd be fucking wrecked if it did.
Hot box to mine.
I'd be fucking stoned as fuck.
What's Dave trying to SRT back out?
Yeah.
anything, when I'm breathing out, obviously that's coming, it's going towards you, but when I stop breathing, the bait starts coming back.
Really? A lot of positive pressure coming from this way. Jig, you always got to watch out for getting a rock to the face, don't you? Pretty much.
Just bringing it down and stubbing it to the side.
Yeah, man, pass up the slide. Add some support over there. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing, man.
every time we come out, we find a new dig throw.
They're like the only people that dig, man, so we should absolutely carry on. Well, what about the new ground?
Yeah, man. Who wants to go somewhere someone else has already been?
Yeah, exactly, man.
How's it looking?
Yeah, I was just about to reach, like, this crown of it.
What, as in reach the look over, or reach, as in...
Oh, very close, because I can watch it. So, carefully push out the edge. Pass that out then.
for a stone over. What, like they're gonna roll? That's your favourite thing to do though, Dave.
Yeah.
I don't really want to go right to the bottom of here to go get that fucking drill steel. It's like so hard to see in here now because there's fucking vape everywhere. If you can throw that up there.
I'll fucking try. Oh, that's close. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, great.
Mate, that is like looking good at the top now.
Yeah.
Clear all this again. That was a good one.
Then is exactly right. New ground. New ground awaits. That's what we want. New ground in an old mine. That's our specialty, bro.
It is, mate. Oh, bravery. It could be a
water. Yeah, it probably will be when I get the footage up. Yeah. Sick. Yeah? Did it go?
I think so. It's a massive stake that's been filled in.
Okay. Wow. Wow! There's some really cool formations up here, Dave. Some really cool formations up here. I can see you. Empty the mine out my boots a minute. Mate, there's some really cool formations up there. Oh wow, it's the mushroom ones. Rock solid mushroom. That stool's doing a lot. Yeah? Wow. A little bit of fun, eh? So if he's in here, there's another way in here.
Yeah, I couldn't imagine
it going.
No. You haven't looked at right at the top of the state yet, have you? Oh, there's another one there.
What?
That. Right there. Right
there. Where's right there?
Yeah.
Oh. Down.
Mate, he's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, have you seen that one down there? Oh, mate, is that a boot there?
I imagine anyone's been in here, Dave. So, like, careful.
Mate!
No fucking...
Hobnail Boot!
No fucking way!
Yes, mate! That is the golden find, that is.
But I mean, no one's been in here, Dave.
Wow, mate. Yes. Well happy with that.
We actually found a hobnail boot. No fucking way.
Yes, boy. Wow, man. Yeah, that's the...
Yeah, that's the hobnail. Yeah, yeah.
Never
wow. No. We've just seen... I seen the hobnail, the mini horseshoe I found on down the Devon project, didn't I?
That was it.
That Pat hadn't found, that you hadn't seen. Actually finding a whole fucking boot though, mate.
Oh, that's a beauty.
Like, wow. What thing is it? I'm surprised that...
We've got some potatoes, yeah. Do you want to hold it and we'll take a potato with it?
It's quite heavy really, isn't it? Look at the little hooks for the laces.
Yeah, still intact.
Oh my Christ, mate. Beats the felt hat, right?
Get a view of the top of it, man. Yeah.
No one's been in there, don't you, Dave?
Yeah, we are the first people in. 6 and all?
Yeah, 2 6, 21.
So that's cool. Is it? See, I thought you need a hold in that hand.
Can I sit down a bit? My leg. That's alright, I'm just trying to give extra light for... Yeah, that's why I had to sit down. I stood there for like, God knows how many photos, and you're just like, can I take some more?
I'm too excited, man.
Found a hobnail boot.
No.
An actual fucking boot.
Boot.
Like the fucking hobnail and everything intact. Right.
Incredible, man.
But yeah, the bats are getting in there somehow. They ain't getting in the way we're coming in.
You want to take some photos with me with it?
Yeah.
You only got to press like this one of the.
Okay.
Like that button like that.
Okay. The big button, turn your torch off. Right. Hobnail is taken.
Nice.
Yeah, mate. They didn't get in the way we got in.
We've got to look at the top of the state now.
What's that down there?
This looks like it was a flat batter.
That goes, by the way, then that pull.
Do
you think though, mate, then? Yeah, put it somewhere nice, so that anyone else comes down there, they can see it.
Yeah.
Not that anyone else is going to probably do the effort that we went through, mate, until they see the video and they'll be like, oh, look, fuckers found something new in the mine, yeah.
Yeah, this looks like it wasn't at it. It's just flat.
Like I said, the batties are flying in here, mate. They ain't crawling in. Oh wow, funky got there's the funky cool structures down here too. They all look like that. Right.
Yeah. I know.
What structures?
Views,
yeah, there's loads like that up the top.
Oh, I'm so happy you found that boot, man.
That's amazing. Oh, I know. Oh, you've actually hooked it on the rock there, that's kinda cool.
Hey,
where did we come down? There? What's that?
Yeah, across that way and up.
No, I came down that way.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, so I mean, I know where that bit there goes. Look out for Batty. You taking photos of him?
Oh, yeah.
Like I said, mate, how the bats are fucking getting in there.
Yeah,
no, that's what I said.
Mate, we've still got another bit to follow up and look at as well.
Where?
You know, the upper level.
Oh, yeah, I know, yeah. need some hot hair water. Alright, please don't exit. Where are you? Dave? Right, Dave, this is still part of the woods, mate. The woods mine is huge. The woods mine goes over the whole of the woods. Had loads of other addicts to check out at the bottom, but never got round to it. I know! Because people don't usually venture like we do. Your bats weren't coming in the way we came in. How far we got? Really?
Yeah. Hello!
Don't do that. What's the top look like? Cap?
It's a bat cave, isn't it?
What?
It's a bat cave.
Sorry, can you see if it's got small grate?
It's fine.
There's a saw down there, mate.
Yes.
Bendy started something here, haven't we? Bendy always starts something. Nasty crow.
Dead end.
What, up there?
Yeah, this is a dead end.
Nasty actually cool it is then. Well, mate, it's the cutest little bat. He's like this big. Who's there?
Oh, yeah. He's come up in the corner, we've got a piece of work.
Well, I'm in here, please. No one's been up there. I can see that. Then I got empty shit out, things up my boots again. That way, is it? Find out with Dave. Oh, I've got 30 subscribers now.
Yeah,
yeah man. Oh, it's not the ladder. You didn't notice that was a fucking... This is some cool shit. Crash. If I didn't know better, I'd say I'd been there before.
Yeah.
See the broken to the bottles?
Yeah, I've seen them.
Where's that go?
No. Thankfully, if you go over the other side of the left, yeah, it might go.
VNF1. You see, all these spray paintings would have been when they did the survey. Yeah. Obviously, I don't have the survey information for it. But I believe someone in the crew probably does, you know. Can't see water coming in here, though, mate. What, potentially dead end that way, Dave, or up here? I don't know, mate.
Okay.
We'll stick with the one thing at a time. This is all new, Dave. Look for footprints.
Yeah, I love the footprints. So you expect that sand to be in my next door, eh? Old cracks, eh?
No fucking way.
Yeah.
Yeah, where the old ties were. This is nice. 2018, someone came in there.
We must come in through the old tie now.
It's now
connected
with
the
new tie. Oh, wow. This is cool.
No, not expecting this.
No, Dave. No, mate. Right, so come down for the shot. Oh, look how crystally it is in there.
No, really.
Look. Will you,
It's the other time we're going to now, after all that.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Are they gypsum crystals?
That's it, yeah, gypsum.
Oh, it's in the other cave, like little needles. That drill mark. That's weird. But
it's in time for that. That's in part, isn't it?
With what?
I'm going to go in
there. Wow, the proper needles over this side.
Strange, isn't it?
Looks like someone's been down there sampling. Right. Lots of cool things underground today.
Yeah, I'm glad you guys had a nice, generous cool outside.
Yeah, man.
They had a well there these days, weren't
they? It was. See that one, because that's why I stopped and looked up that one. that.
All this metal stuff thing that's kicking around.
Yeah.
There's all these metal ties hanging from the ceiling. And it's also wrapped around the back then. So it looks like that was hanging up at some point.
Yeah, the hairline probably.
Bit like down clicker.
Where's your phone now? Is up the other one. I think it just faces out there. Yeah. Faces out, but you can see the old pick marks.
Yeah.
Can't really be bothered to go up there. It faces out there, but you can see the old pick marks. See?
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. We've got there, we've got. Nah, but
planky still look pretty good.
Yeah.
Did you say that one there went out to the other side of there? This newspaper is from August 2021. you see my light?
Yeah, I can see your light.
Right. I was just checking that wasn't another bit of stick, that was all. What? Huh? Yeah, you've just found the shaft. I could tell that from the echo.
Ah, it's a circular top. Hello!
Does it?
Yeah.
That's something to look out for then, if we could
find that
the hole with the pipe in it with the torch looking down.
Yeah, it looks circular
out there. Can't be bothered. Can't be asked to stick out there. I'm kind of perched in an awkward spot. Down the sand slide. That's at 4:15, by the way.
Nobody's
obviously bothered to push through half the places. That's the way we came in.
Yeah.
I must admit, that bit there was pretty awkward with the fucking stool there. Shot right at my ass. I must say though, highlight being that boat.
Yeah, definitely. There's nothing to look at that way, no, is there?
Not unless you find anywhere that goes up and right.
No. I think we've exhausted this area then.
Yeah.
There's another trees down there.
See the bats do it too. Bats sit on the floor, mate.
Is that what
that? The old black bats are, yeah. Iguana.
I wonder what it was. That's this way, yeah.
SMN. SMN.
Another shaft in an entire different part of the mine.
What makes people think the mine's on fire?
Maybe hard and shouting,
right? If it's cool enough for my bag to look at it. Put in another stope. Stope? Stope, stope. Hello. This is where we were a minute ago. Because we went up past and did the dig. We just done a big circle. There's a dig there.
No fucking way.
Usual problem.
The bend didn't go that way though, did it? I don't remember seeing in the video doing anything like that.
Hey, Ben wouldn't have even come in this bit.
No, that's it.
No, because we just had to dig to get in it.
This bit?
Yeah.
Oh, this is our dig here.
This is up from the dig.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the other dig that we just started to get up over the top.
Oh, yeah.
This is the way we came in. But obviously, this is where everyone else would have stopped if they're coming from this side.
Yeah.
No one is quite as nuts as us. This will be fun.
Yeah, man, this will be nice going down here.
I'm gonna go head first.
Really?
Yeah. It's all downhill. I got it from Bill, mate.
Head first, it could be quite
fun. I got it from Bill. Me and Bill did this in Polbaro, mate. I'm trying to find in Polbaro. 10 to 4. Making sure my phone was screen side down. Hold up, Dave, I want some footage of you in there. Oh, fucking hell. Hello! Just slid the whole of that on my stomach, mate. Rocks the nuts. looked mighty fun. Head first all the way down the slide. I actually started sliding, which is why I was screaming, oh fuck. Yeah, en route. I wouldn't have thought so. You are a dice of death. Carry on, my friend. Drop with death. You thought that other way would be easier.
Yeah, because that's quite a slide, man.
Ass giving way. Giving way under ass. So what do I hold on to here? Nothing. Nothing is safe to hold on to. Still loads of stuff, we've still got that little bit that you found, we've still got to go up the other slope. Yeah, that's the orange hole, yeah. Still do have the orange hole actually, don't we? That's how you get down the orange hole. Fuck, I don't want to fall down there. The roof and it fucking fell off. No, not awesome. It fell off on my head. Right, where it might go. Don't know. The rocks are fucking tightly pinned down here, mate. I don't think it goes. So where's the water come in? You know? Oh, it looks like it might go on the other side. Really? The fuck am I supposed to get over there? Yeah, exactly that, mate. Looks like the devil just shit all up my leg.
Nasty fucking orange clay shit.
Nasty clay shit doesn't fucking cover it, mate.
It doesn't go, no.
So you're coming down in the orange shit for nothing. Might as well get back out. Got the devil's diarrhea all the way down my leg. You alright?
Yeah. Just the floor fucking disappearing beneath the feet.
Do we cross a puddle on the way in?
Nah.
First explorer of the year, what do we find? A hobnail boot.
Yeah, right.
Can we bother to go find something? I just clean my hands off on my clean hoodie. Some crunchy cabin up my sleeve. Oh, I wonder what Benji's been doing today. Look at me, mate.
Savage.
It's only my fingertips though that I cleaned off, like my hands are still clean from the gloves. It hurts where it's dripping, but it's not dripping very much.
Nah, it's
very much. Here. If you touch it, loads will come off. Dab drips ready to, pool's ready to drip, see? I know, Dave, but it wasn't very much. I know, okay? Mm-hmm. There's another one here, Dave.
This right now, I'll have one finger.
Can't even use some juice because the juice is in my bag at the top of the ladder.
Oh, yeah, I've got
the
water as well. Oh,
the
water in my bag.
For fuck's sake, Dave. You've actually got your bag with you. That's brilliant. Oh, mate, I've got water. Time to get my nice clean harness all dirty. It's getting dirty on the inside. Never mind, I'm not going to stay clean forever. Not doing what we do.
No, you're not going on holiday, mate. You're going on
fucking holiday. Finally, that's what I told you. We're going out with George.
Yeah. said, in such a proper place.
They say it everywhere we go, mate. Not going on holiday, mate. You're going in a fucking mine. I must say, I'm not looking forward to that ladder. Yeah, I forgot about that. That's the only way out, right? Just fine. Test this angle will work on the ladder and go back up. Oh, yes, the cleanliness. Tipping it in every fly. Don't mind dirt, Dave. Oh. Well, next thing for the underground kit. A life straw.
Yeah. Oh, a life straw. I wouldn't even cut that down there, man.
Well, I'm gonna. Thank you.
Hobnail Boot.
Oh no, mate. To be fair, mate, of all the things we could have actually found underground, and we found a hobnail fucking boot.
Yeah, nothing shit like a sandal
there. Yeah, exactly. No, what do you boys find underground today? A telly candle? No, bro, we found a fucking hobnail boot.
What is that?
Nice. I shouldn't do that last night. How'd you find your stop coming down the ladder, though?
Yeah, it's good, man. I just hold it at that
angle. What, like I did with the arm up over the retarded angle. It doesn't look too bad going back up that.
Nah, like you said, just put yourself to the fender on and use the ladder.
Use the ladder on the way back up, yeah. Minus the bottom four runs that are fucked. Fuck knows how bended that one is, fucking rent, right? Fucking guy's an animal. Spider monkey in his fucking spare time.
We must have got there with no ropes, but fuck it, I just have to know what's down there.
I must go down there. We got there with no ropes and we're just like, yeah, come back on another day.
I don't have any webs down there.
No, not at all, mate.
I was going down, my bag wedged beneath me, and I was like, whoop, and I was just stuck on my back.
So you think I didn't, couldn't be bothered to bring the bag down here?
Well, I'm glad I did, because I'd have run out of battery in the camera.
Yeah, a bit of a downfall having to replace the battery if we got, what was it, 2 hours? Hour 20 minutes for this battery.
Time, I get the screen, if I'm like filming and using the screen. Well, it is a good time, man. It is worth it, it's a pain in the ass if I'm getting back to the ship.
I'm not going to need this jump again. Reckon what this is that I was working.
Yeah, it must be, man. It's just so gnarly and tight, isn't it? When you get those working, it's all big.
Yeah, but there's pick work down in this, further down there. But when I went to that top of the little cutout bit. Quarter past four. Kind of looking forward to watching the footage back in again so I can head first down that stoke, mate. I started sliding. Where you started sliding, I started sliding. But I was sliding head first, kind of following you sliding.
Oh, you can see me sliding.
Just about, yeah.
That's been cool, man.
Oh, it's so smoky in here, mate. I can't see fuck all right.
The vapes tend to rise up a bit with the smoke from the rest of you, just like sitting at all level, isn't it?
Because it's weed smoke, bro. I wish I didn't go down the ochre pit. Just finishing this thing before I come anywhere else. Oh yeah, I forgot it was that little distance for the ladder climb. Fuck it out, mate. We've clouded it. Footage going back up's gonna be fucked.
Well, we know. But that's good ass where it is.
It's like silk now, it's had WD-40 on it. Send her on.
Yeah, I fucking realise it's a mistake
that it's coming from
there.
Hey?
We'll bring after another room. Yeah,
what is Calcel's over there? Oh, shit, Ben looked at me well random when I climbed up with my knee ascender the other day, every week. He's just like, what's that? I was like, that's my knee ascender, mate. Where is it?
Yeah, it is clipped in from a long pal cell, yeah.
I can see your small cord.
Sure, isn't it?
I just thought I'd check before you ascended out of here.
Yeah, and then you had to carry it up.
Yeah, exactly that. I got that tail end. That carabiner's there to clip into if you need to. That's why the carabiner's there.
Yeah, I've got a hand there on the other one.
Cool. Rigging I've done today.
Yeah, you had a lot of fun with that,
didn't you? I like those little rigs, you know, like. Yeah. I've got an idea for your bag.
Yeah?
Do you want to drop it here and pull it up at the end? I've got to pull the rope up.
Oh, that's alright, man. Should be alright.
Okay. As long as you're sure. Pull your bag up past that platform a minute, Dave. If I wanted to get snagged while you're trying to get up that last bit.
Yeah, thanks, mate.
No worries.
Nice one. Right. I think I didn't get on to this section like that. Thank you.
Yeah, next to the face, I think, the way for it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's one foot in the loop and the other on the ladder, not this.
That's one foot on my foot ascender and the other in the ladder.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Imagine doing this every day, Dave, to go to work. Well, it's starting to clear out a bit now. Yes, Rob.
I'm here.
See, it's definitely airflow, otherwise it wouldn't be blowing back this way.
Yeah, it's probably just blowing right off here, man.
It's like it's sucking it out.
Thank you.
I imagine so with this light. I'm guessing you're still on the road. Yeah. Yeah, it's good, isn't it? Hate mud,
but love mine.
Yeah, mate. Get into that fucking gate steel thing.
Oh yeah, holding the ladder up.
That
Thank you.
So you're going to wash your kit, or are you just going to chuck it in the floor and earth for the next explore?
We'll do that. That's probably the second option, bro.
Just sitting it in the corner ready for the next explore. That's what everyone else does, isn't it?
I'm going to be cleaning this rope, mate. I don't even want to put it in the bag. Look at it. I hadn't even cleaned this rope from when me and Bill went full barrow, mate.
Intrigued about that way, though.
That way,
yeah.
I don't really think I could bolt into it. Not after that. Off my chest essentially, like, I had it still tightened right up for climbing.
Hey?
Still had it tightened right up for climbing.
Oh, right, yeah, so you can't stand up straight.
Gives better posture. How are the levels are there in front of you? Like grey, and then like a red. It's yellow, and it goes grey, and then, yeah, like an orange. I'm gonna fucking see up there. There we go, daylight! I reckon it goes then. You can see. It's daylight up there. Look. Look. Yeah. Find the search the floodlights more of a better colour for us, just looking at stuff.
Down, it looks
as
it goes to a shaft
with
a false
floor or
something
crazy. Oh, yeah, I remember, yeah, remember you
took it last time, yeah. This is like the rope around that wooden thing there.
And what?
That wooden foot.
And put it where?
Oh, and then that, because you can't go down there because it's just a slide into the unknown, isn't it?
Down that one, right.
It's a slide into a concrete.
You can't tie knots, tie lots of knots. Hey Dave, do me a favour, mate. Clip it on your chest defender. Captain.
Counterweight.
Fuck.
Sorry, my bad.
Slightly. Hey, you can't clip now. I can see why you didn't want it to stay sliding down.
Yeah, I can see it worse.
Did you see the tins?
What?
The tins.
Yeah, I did.
Huh? Yeah? Yeah. For what?
The wood's pretty soft, so I'm gonna just cut the defender in.
has got the clamp on.
Yeah, it's just like that.
What?
It's just like that.
I still want to come down and look now. That kind of sucks. All these little new places.
Yeah, well, this is an exhausted this area now.
Oh, yes, mate.
Apart from the bad boy opposite.
Sounds of Pat.
You can please not do a sound check.
Move your bag. Fucking hell, I almost buried it again. Mate, I literally got down without touching anything. I released more on the way up than the way down.
I've done the opposite. Oh,
flat.
I'm turning my right, so it's not carving even more of a channel.
Here comes the map. I can see it. Yeah. Sneaky over the edge. Fucking rocks in my boot again.
That's a baseball hazard, man.
I have to empty them out in a minute because he's climbing back up. Loaded.
Advance to the next stage. You go far?
No, you can go far. I wasn't just going to be squeezing down faster. It's both about the same, to be fair. Those funky little bats that we're seeing.
Yeah, man, he goes to...
My bag's giving me a fucking wedgie. Empty my boot out, stones are getting too painful.
Should have took that off now, boot, man, put that on.
Wear history through the mind.
That's crazy, man. One day someone just took it off and just tossed it into the side.
Yeah, who went back to the surface with no boot. Fucking wellies that do off at the top. Seeing a cable tie on there one day before coming out.
Oh yeah,
they nail there, mate. you know?
Oh yeah, interesting though. Now part of the mine. Permanently welded it to the side of the wall.
Put the cylinder back on.
I'm going deeper and again. That's a tune, man, isn't it?
It's America.
Yeah. I'm going deeper and again.
We could have gone much deeper today, mate.
No, we're full fucking deep, man.
Isn't the way out yet, eh?
It's not.
No.
Oh, yeah, it's not. It's not.
That's fucking brilliant. Hey, no, that isn't the way out, isn't it?
It was actually thinking, oh, I can't remember this yet.
It went. Rest a minute. Thanks for that. That's a football hammer. Yeah. Dave's washing his hands again. Get all the water from the well. But I'm gonna slow down there because I don't know. Well, if you don't, the other, where are you?
Down there.
The other end, the one I'm pulling.
Yeah.
What's that? It is, yeah, right. It's not about you need a staff because I got no fucking energy, mate. Thank you.
thingamajigger.